about Fredrik Olofsson, but one thing is for sure, he certainly rocks.